Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to We'll Be Back by Megadeth. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, giving my thoughts and opinions on it at the end. And as usual, if there's anything you want me to react to, just put it down below in the comments section. I try to get around everyone's suggestions. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, click the little bell down below so you don't miss anything. So, right off the bat, when I was first getting into heavier forms of music, Megadeth was one of those where it seemed I just kind of fit into. Listened to a little bit of Metallica, like some songs here and there, but Megadeth is right where I just fell in love with this band. Just very interesting, and for me it was the album Peace Sells But Who's Buying, but also the album Euthanasia, which I think is a really good record. I think if you're looking for people to actually get into metal, that would probably be a good one to actually start them with, because it does have a little bit of hard rock in it, so it kind of eases them into it. But anyway, let's get on to this. I seen the other day that this popped up as they released their new single. I thought, you know what? Heck, perfect time. Can't wait to hear it. I seen Megadeth back in 2016 with them, Suicidal Tendencies, Children of Bodom, and I believe Havoc was the other band. And I have to say, like, it was an amazing concert. Coming off of Black Sabbath about 2 weeks earlier, or no, about a week earlier, I was like, oh, okay. Like, this is quite close together, but I have to say, for the tickets were under $100, so I was like, holy crap, like, see these bands, hell yeah. But anyway, without further ado, here it is, We'll Be Back by Megadeth.
Tiny
We'll Be Back by Megadeth. Wow. Right off the bat, I have to say, you know, right off the bat, it's Megadeth. With how fast and heavy and just ferocious a lot of the guitar playing, the drums, the bass, it all really fits in with what Megadeth really is in their thrash metal roots. I will say, though, Dave Mustaine's singing style on this, I just got flashbacks to Rust in Peace Polaris. Just the way he's singing this. It's very similar. But not that that's a bad thing. I really do like this song. The guitar's on it really good. It just sounds like just crunchy, heavy. Like I said, it just sounds so much like a Megadeth song. Like Dave's voice. Guitar-wise, I really like the riffs in the song. It's interesting. It's a song I'll probably go back a few times, listen to over and over and over again, and see finally where I fit on this. But as a first time, it's like, it's a good song. I really enjoy it. Man, Megadeth, like, to think Dave's been doing this for, God, over 40 years, and he still sounds, at least guitar-wise, it feels like Megadeth is just getting heavier and heavier and heavier, especially since Super Collider, which was more of a kind of, I guess, hard rock type effort by Megadeth. But I really love the last album a lot. Oh man, the name's just escaping me at the moment. Dystopia or whatever. Yeah, Dystopia. That album and so far this song, man. Megadeth just seems to be getting heavier with Dave and Kiko together. Works well. Drummer's fantastic. But I do have to say, like, it is a good song. So anyway, I'd like to know, what do you guys think? Do you like it, hate it, indifferent about it? Please let me know down below in the comment section. Like always, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Mir signing out. Peace.